guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing with you guys my Funko Christmas Pop Collection. Christmas Funko Pop Collection. That's how I wanted to say that. Came out wrong. All of these videos for the Christmas stuff will be releasing the week of Christmas, only because I fell behind this month with the filming. I had finals for school and the world's just been chaotic, and 2020 is what 2020 is, and we're all just trying to make it through. So, with that being said, let's just go ahead and get right on into the Funko Pop collection. I have got 7 or 8 Funko Pops to show you guys. Most of them are Christmas. There are 2 of them that I don't know if most people would characterize them as Christmas, but they do sit on the shelf with my Christmas Funko Pops. None of these are in their boxes, because when I put them out on my bookshelves, they are not in boxes. I take them out, but I do keep all their boxes to put them back into so I can store them later. Because I don't like just piling them inside of a box, so I like having them all in their individual boxes, and then I line them up on top of my closet, and that's how they get stored. So, yes, I am an out-of-the-box collector, but they do go back into their boxes when not being used. So let's just go ahead and get on into it. So I think the first 2 I'm going to show you are actually the ones that are not traditionally Christmas. And those are both of my Funkos from Frozen. I have 2 Funkos from Frozen. Surprisingly, even though I have an obsession with Olaf, I do not have an Olaf Funko Pop. I just don't have one. I really want the 10-inch one that they sell at Target. I just haven't gotten to the point of getting it yet. But the first one I'm going to show you is Sven. This is from Frozen. This is Sven from Frozen 2. He's all cute. Sven is one of my favorite characters on Frozen. It's him and Olaf, to be honest. But that's the first one. And the next one is also from Frozen 2. I was so excited to find him because none of the stores near me sell him, and we went on vacation / shopping, maybe Bertrand, and we found him at one of the stores, and that is Bruni. I love Bruni. He is so cute. I feel like he should have had a bigger part in the movie, and he's just so adorable. If I could find a giant stuffed animal of Bruni, he'd sleep on the bed up here with me. But I don't have one. And the one that I did find on Shop Disney is, from what I can tell, not the best quality. But those are the first 2. These are not traditionally Christmas Funko Pops, but I always put them out for Christmas/winter. So I put them out beginning in December, and they'll probably get put away probably come February. But the next ones are all holiday ones. So the first one I'm going to start with is the one I got last year. This is the Winnie the Pooh Christmas Funko Pop. He's got his little bag of gifts, wearing a cute little Santa hat. And he's just got all the cuteness going on. So he's the first one in the collection. And since I have Winnie the Pooh, I guess the next one I better show you is Little Piglet. Love it. Adorable. Winnie the Pooh is a special kind of character for me. My mom loved Winnie the Pooh when we were little, and so it was a big part of us growing up. I've seen all the Winnie the Poohs. My mom still has the old books. Just, they're very cute. The next ones I have, I'll show Minnie Mouse next. I only have 1 of her. It's in her cute little dress with the hat in the book. It looks like she's about to go Christmas caroling. Very adorable. Now I do have 2 different Mickey Mouses, because they came out with a Mickey Mouse Christmas one the last 2 years. So they have one that came out during his 90th birthday year, and then they had another one come out the year after that was also a Mickey Mouse one. So the first one I'll show you is the one that came out during the 90th birthday. And that's Mickey Mouse. He's holding the gift. Got a cute little scarf going on. And he's adorable. Looks like there's a spot on him. But he's cute. Adorable. He sits up on the shelf with all the rest of them. And then the Mickey Mouse from last year, I like him a little more. And that's just because he's a little more dressed up and festive. He's got the bell. He's got the hat that matches Minnie Mouse's. And I love the little Santa outfit. Very cute. This one is one of my favorites. This is the one I actually went and bought a second one, not realizing I already had this one and had to turn around and return it because that's just how skilled I am. But he is very cute. And the last one that I have to show you guys is the newest one. I actually just got a few weeks ago. I don't know if it's new for this year or if it came out last year and I just missed it when it came out. But this is the Scrump and Stitch Santa. This is too cute. And I love the fact that not only is Stitch wearing the Santa costume, but Scrump is wearing a Santa hat. It's adorable. Absolutely love it. See, Stitch is one of my favorite characters, and I know that's a very common one, but I think it's just because I was younger when Lilo and Stitch came out. And as a kid, I watched that movie constantly. I loved that movie. That was Disney that year when it came out. So it has a lot to do with it was something I watched when I was younger. It wasn't a Stitch obsession since I got older. It's been since forever. I love Stitch. Not to mention, can we just agree that Lilo and Stitch had some of the best music? Like, I really loved the music in Lilo and Stitch. Very cute. So that is all of my Christmas Funko Pops. And one or two that aren't quite Christmas, but I still put them up with the Christmas ones, so I like to show them. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys for the next video.